How to use the new automatic temperature control with integrated soft touch buttons in the next gen small wheel loaders. So of course, as we look up there, we can see it's off. We're going to go ahead and turn it on, and we get a digital readout here in Fahrenheit. And as we dial the dial up, it goes increased. As we dial it down, it goes decreased. Now my favorite mode, of course, auto, automatic temperature control. So if I hit auto, it's gonna automatically tell me I'm gonna make the temperature that you're requesting. So the fan will spool up, the thermostat will spool up or down to meet your individual demands. Now, new to this automatic temperature control is also an auto defrost. So if we reach up here and we hit the max defrost, a couple things happen. Notice it's going to a max fan speed, but it's also turned on what you think of as the air conditioning, and that is the dryer bottle of the air conditioning unit. And that is gonna pull the moisture out of the cab to give you a quicker defrost. Very nice. But of course, you can also, if you prefer, turn auto off, and you can manually control the fan speed. You can manually control the temperature. Now, Fahrenheit is what we've got shown here, but if you prefer to think in metric units and Celsius is your preferred, through the primary display, if we navigate over to our display and we choose our units and pick metric, you can see very quickly we've changed the readout even on our automatic temperature to Celsius in degrees. So that quickly you can customize the readout and the automatic temperature control in the next gen small wheel loaders.